We are making copies of copies, and they turn out different from the original, kinda like that Michael Keaton movie. I definitely like the very colorful uniforms and the light-up props throughout this show. The Rototom splits in the front ensemble were done extremely well. And of course, that crazy electronic drum set feature. That was very cool, too. (laughs)